12 volts. It gives about 2,290 RPM. A little motor. Flip the switch, increase the power. Let's increase the speed of the motor up to about 3,860 RPM. Of course, with a little bit of a tweak, we have to go just a little bit quicker. The 4,120 RPM. That's 170 milliamps at 5.8 volts. It's just a regular CD-ROM motor.